It's the aftermath of the attack which happened last night here in Kiev, just 15 minutes away from the center. It's crazy. This is totally insane.